I don't want any of it.
Let's go.
All right,
so yeah.
What's going on?
All right. Dottie, is there any other information out now?
There is, and I have confirmed it through the PGA Tour that Jon Rahm has tested positive for COVID-19.
Oh. Yep. That means he will have to withdraw from the tournament.